More than 100 years ago, America welcomed a son of India, Swami Vivekananda. And Swami Vivekananda helped bring Hinduism and yoga to our country. And he came to my hometown of Chicago. And there, at a great gathering of religious leaders, he spoke of his faith and the divinity in every soul and the purity of love. And he began his speech with a simple greeting: sisters and brothers of America. So today, let me say, sisters and brothers of India.